Let's study the double leg from the turtle position. Okay? Let's say you have the turtle position here. You're posting both elbows. From here, you want to go for the double leg. Let's say one hand starts reaching for the knee. If my head is on the right side, the hand that will reach is at the opposite side. Always like that. I still have the balance because I am posting the other elbow and my knees are underneath myself, so I'm good. From here we go. And we control the side mount position now. If you don't prepare a good turtle position, meaning that your knees and your elbows should be closed. If you don't prepare the turtle position well, it makes it very hard to carry your weight. Watch. I am here with a strong turtle position, but if one of my knees is off place, or maybe my elbow, now he starts being too heavy. So the first step is having a solid turtle position so you can carry your weight. You will not want your head to be stuck underneath him. So your head is outside. And now we need to use what we call the elevator, which is that next step here. Just then you reach to the legs. You see the left knee here is what we call the elevator. Once my left knee advances forward, you see I can even raise my upper body here. That's the elevator pushing me up. Then my hand will go for his leg. I need balance here. You see he's pushing all his weight. He's on his toes. No problem. I don't really feel it because my legs are in place. Just then I reach. It would be a mistake to keep running forward. We need to do what we call cutting the corner. Não cai ainda não, tá, tio? I reach for the double. Using the elevator, my hips comes up and I step. That's when I cut the corner. Watch. Now, that's what we call cutting the corner. When? Jump in. You're here, and instead of running forward, you step. And now you turn this way. You pull that leg up. The other one you just cut here with your hand and you drive. It's not my arms muscling so much. That leg here pushing gives me so much power together with my shoulder and my head. After the throw, I post my hand. I make sure not to land on my partner right away. Then after that, chest to chest. Heavy on him, knees off the mats. Now I can hug the shoulder, just like he was doing when he had the top. And posting here to block his legs.